Hey guys, PNN here. Let's talk about the Serviv.io community. Before we start, we have an announcement to make. We're very close to the 300 subscribers mark. We're planning on doing a Q&A session. If you have any questions you would like to ask us, post them under the video or join our Discord server, where we have a special channel for questions regarding our 300 sub special. Now back to the video. The Serviv community is very specific. To put it mildly, it's young. This means that a lot of suggestions the development team gets doesn't fit the Serviv.io style. Young members are most often new players that don't know a lot about the game, suggesting things that have been either tested previously, deemed too overpowered, or ideas that are way too hard for the game to handle. Very often, people that send their suggestions to the Serviv.io Discord server don't give any stats or information about the things they want in-game. For Sam, the community manager on Discord, a message saying, "I want the CZ-75 won't mean much. He doesn't know what are the stats of the weapon or rarity. A CZ-75 can look totally different in-game for your suggestions. Why? It just got interpreted in a different way." This brings us smoothly to the second problem that the Serviv.io community has. The community don't know how to give feedback. A lot of times, feedback is typed in caps lock on without saying any details about what was wrong with the update. The community manager or a developer reading this don't know what to change, since if he, she changes it, the player might still be unhappy. Another thing some people don't understand is that the community manager does not take part in the development of the game. They're just a mailman sending letters to the developers for the community. The community manager is just the face of devs. They have nothing to do with the actual development of the game itself. And remember that when giving feedback, make it a nice and clear formula, staying on topic, and don't be disrespectful. Even us, a news network, has gotten disrespectful comments telling us that Serviv.io is a bad game. We don't make the game, and we can see how someone getting these messages on day-to-day basis could stop caring about their job, the community, and the game itself. Something players also think, that congregates just came here to ruin the game. That is not true. They bought Serviv.io to make profit. This is how companies work. Sorry to disappoint you. Their job at the end of the game is to make money on you. You must understand that they want player satisfaction more than anyone. It's them losing money. That's all for today's video. I hope you reflected on some of these issues, and together we can make a better community with a strong game holding them together. There is going to be a part 2 for this video, going over the problems that Kongregate has and giving them some feedback on how to change it. Subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on the next video. And since you're there, you can like the video if you enjoyed it. See you next time!